Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, 27-year-old company here in Eugene. My cell number is 541-954-5705. You can call anytime with questions on this unit. This is a real popular model. If you're looking for a low profile, fifth wheel, lightweight, we're going to start up here in the bedroom. For a 28-footer, they give you all they can. You have an area here for a washer dryer if you want one. We haven't been ordering them with them because they're easy for us to install here, and some people don't want them. Storage above here, 8 drawers in this bank right here, and then closet storage all across the front like most of them have. Shelf and then rod length. Queen Island bed. And come around here and go in the bathroom, Curtis. And before you do that, turn around. I want to show them how pretty this door is in this bedroom. Nice solid door with an opaque glass. Okay, so coming into the bathroom here, we have storage on this side. And it's actually not angled storage, it's square storage. Don't know if you can get your camera over there. Synthetic wood floor, kind of the latest. It's soft, doesn't scratch, easy to take care of. Nice big cabinetry, LED lighting. The Neo Angle shower, very popular. Skylight. Of course, a fan in the bathroom and a porcelain toilet. Real pretty wallpaper in this unit. The wallpaper on the interior walls is different than the exterior walls, so it's a nice contrast. The kitchen in this is, for lack of a better word, fabulous. Got 2 stainless steel sinks, lots of countertop, refrigerator is easy to get to. Large gas oven, not the small one like a lot of the lower profile ones have. Microwave, more countertop, more storage here. Tons of storage in this unit. 3 big drawers in this side of the bank. And then cabinetry on all the other side here. So a real nice kitchen. And then you have your 2 recliners in the back here. This is a Cougar High Country, so you have 2 nice leather recliners. Lots of windows. And then your big slide here. So basically this unit has 3 slide outs. And it's a High Country, so it has keyless entry. Has the Weber grill. High glass exterior finish. This furniture is Thomasville furniture, and it has the Max air vent fan with the remote. That's right up there. One fan in this will exchange air and the whole thing every couple of minutes. And a lot of people, when I show a fifth wheel, they look and see if they have storage under these seats for some reason, and it does. All 4 of them have storage under the seats. All right, well, come on outside. Now this is a polar package unit, so you can take it into freezing temperatures. We're all using flush mount windows nowadays. The awnings are all electric. We have a light bar under the awning. Like I say, this is a high gloss finish, so you get real thick gel coat. Huge storage compartment. Never looked under here. Oh, it's just more storage. These are all lightweight aluminum. You've got a light here for your pin so you can see where it's at for your pin box at night. So easy to load up and unload. And once again, I'm Leon Carlson. Call me on my cell phone at 541 954-5705. Thank you for viewing the video.